that fear, I've seen you here before. You keep coming back and knocking at my door. For so long, so long, I've been trying to soar, with my hands tied up and my feet held to the floor. But I'm feeling like a breakthrough is coming.
I should have never spoken out. What was I thinking?
Remember, if you tell anybody about this, I'm gonna make your life miserable. My life already is miserable.
I am right. Don't need to look no further. This ain't life.
I'm not interested, Brittany, in what you have to say.
Why didn't I just go over there and comfort her? Like, she obviously needed it.
If I tell
careful, some girl went missing in like 1944. That's just a myth. Still.
Oh my gosh, it's so late. I'm gonna get in so much trouble. What am I gonna do? Oh, this is ow!
Scarlett, are you okay? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm fine. Guys, you have to come down here and see this.
Okay, we're coming down there. Come on, Avery.
What? No!
Ouch! What is this place?
Who are you?
Who are you?